What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another Highly Combustible Reaction. We're gonna be jumping into the next one on our Aurora journey. Welcome back, warriors and weirdos. It's good to see you again. I know Aurora's been off the list for a couple days, however, she's back. I saw more requests coming up. She's definitely coming back around. Aurora will never ever be gone from this channel because she's super magical, too highly combustible, as a lot of you know from watching the many documentaries and reactions that we've already done to her. This is her doing Life on Mars, a song, which we definitely know now because we saw her other cover of it. But on the Howard Stern show, someone asked to hear it, so I'm here for it. Let's jump in. Let's check it out together. Let's roll.
When I heard you do this song, I was like, wow, that's really eerie. It made me happy, and it also made me sad. Who's the guy playing piano for you today? This is Alf? Alf, how you doing, man?
Good.
All right, here we go. Now, Alf and Aurora are going to perform Life on Mars, which is a great Bowie tune, right? You're a big Bowie fan?
Yes, I am.
All right. Although when you're 20, who turned you on to Bowie? Your parents?
No, I saw a music video.
Yeah, he's like in a weird clown
Stardust?
Hat.
Yeah, yeah. I think it was that video, and I just found him extremely interesting. Magical.
All right, here we go. This is Aurora. I'll shut up.
Kind of like how we find Aurora extremely interesting and magical.
Interesting and magical.
All right, here we go. This is Aurora. I'll shut up.
It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with her mousy hair. But her mom is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go. But her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through a sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view, and she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a saddening bore, 'cause she's seen it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go.
I love the fact that no matter where Aurora is, she does Aurora. We've seen her in so many different performances now that if she was ever anything but herself, we would notice. We would be like, something is wrong here. For instance, one of the things that I didn't like the other day is somebody sent me this thing where she was playing the, I forget what it's called, for Frozen 2, you know, the little backup voice thing. But someone sent me a video, and I looked at the comments, and everybody was like, I hate this video. And I was thinking about it, and I could see, like, that they had put Aurora way in the back. And I was like, okay, so this makes no sense to me. Like, I felt like they did her dirty in that video. I'm not even going to lie. They put her on the staircase, made her sit there. She wasn't able to be Aurora. She wasn't able to be up front with the actual singers, even though she was the most magical one out of all of them. So I don't know how that worked in that video. It's probably not one that we're reacted to just because of the amount of people that agreed, like me, that it was terrible that they put her in the back. And so I went through, I took it off the list. I've already watched it. I'm not doing that now. But I thought it was wrong. I like being able to see Aurora be Aurora. Send me anything else that she goes crazy on. Where I don't care if people say, oh, she's so weird in this video. That's the video I want to see, because weird with Aurora is magic. It doesn't matter what song she's singing. If she's able to be herself, it's something spectacular.
Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's a freaky ass show. Take a look at the lawman beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if he'll ever know he's on the best-selling show. Is there a life on? On America's tortured brow, then Mickey Mouse has grown up a cow. Now the workers have struck for fame, 'cause Lenin's on sale again. See the mice with a million horns, from Ibiza to the Norfolk Broads. Rule Britannia is ours. My dog and clowns, but the film is a standing bore, 'cause I read it 10 times or more. It's about to be read again.
Yes, let's go.
As I ask you to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Oh, take a look at the beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if he'll ever know he's on the best-selling show. Oh, is there a life on?
That is awesome.
It was most certainly awesome. If you enjoyed it, definitely go show Aurora and Howard Stern some love down below. I'm gonna leave their channels inside of the description. Seriously, it doesn't matter where she performs, what she performs. I'm sold that if she performs it, it's something that means something extremely important to her. She's gonna do it her way. And we're going to get her. It doesn't matter. We've seen her do it on TikTok. We've seen her show us her mistakes. I hope one day legitimately that I get to tell Aurora exactly how much she's influenced and changed my well-being just from her music alone. I know that she knows that it heals people. That's just something one day maybe I'll get to tell her myself. If you guys enjoyed it, definitely go show them some love. Hit the like button if you liked it. The dislike button if you disliked it. Check out one of my other videos up there. Shout out again to all of the warriors and weirdos out there. Welcome home. If you haven't already, subscribe right here to join the family. Until the next one, I'm highly combustible. You guys be happy, healthy, safe. I love you to the moon and back. Peace.